fantastic tool for improving the classroom and giving the students another way to access the information. What is the binding energy? Let's start with that. The flipped classroom concept basically involves taking the lecture that you would normally do during class time, videotaping it, and assigning that for homework. Go ahead and if you need to get computers, you can get those. During class, you would work on a lot of the things that were normally assigned for homework, but then you also have an opportunity to be there when the students run into problems, when they have trouble with the homework. Like for this one, there's 26 protons, so it'd be 26 times this. And so the opportunity to do that with the entire class on a one-on-one basis has been a huge advantage.